actually ends up winning with support from the U.S. because of the Monroe Doctrine.
Oh.
Because the Monroe Doctrine is like, we don't want any sort of European interference on this continent.
Yeah.
And so the U.S. is, well, Mexico's like, whoa, 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 whoa. France is over here.
European alert.
Yeah.
European alert.
Truly. And so the U.S. is like, we got you.
Yeah.
And they did. And they supported.
Wow.
And so Mexico wins the Franco-Mexican War.